2:42 p.m. and ending at 5:52 p.m. WFMF. The Louisiana State Police has issued an Amber Alert on behalf of the Ascension Parish Sheriff. Ed's office for 2-year-old Denham Bureau was believed to have been abducted along with his grandmother, Mary Jones. Denham Bureau and Mary Jones were last seen at 38,466 Highway 42 Inches Prairieville, Ascension Parish. Law enforcement believes they were abducted in the early morning hours of Saturday, September 19th by Troy Jones. Troy Jones may be driving a blue 2016 Hyundai Elantra bearing Louisiana license plate EBC 995. Denham Bureau is believed to be in imminent danger and is described as a black male child with short black hair, brown eyes, approximately 2'6", tall and weighing 39 pounds. He wears glasses. He was last seen wearing a white t-shirt and diaper. Mary Jones is 54 years old and is a black female with black hair, brown eyes, approximately 5'8", tall and 210 pounds. Troy Jones is a 48-year-old black male with black hair and brown eyes. He is approximately 5'11", tall and 210 pounds. Anyone with information on this abducted child case is urged to immediately call the Ascension Parish Sheriff. Ed's office at 225-621-4636. Crime Stoppers at 225 to 344. Stop for 911.